Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to EATV News. I am Ty.
And I am Brett, and we're here to bring you all you need to know around EA for Wednesday, May 15th, and every school day after.
We are on an extended first block schedule today. You should have completed safe school videos and wrote apples to your teachers.
Be sure to grab a treat from Sonic on your lunch shift today.
Behavior clinic is today from 3 to 4:30. Students assigned an after-school clinic must report to the articulated seating area near the cafeteria at dismissal. The dates you see on the screen are the only dates left for seat time.
The end of the school year is quickly approaching. Finals begin this Friday with A-day exams for those students in A-B-day courses. Your complete final exam schedule is on your screen.
EA Spartan Shield yearbooks for this school year are now on sale for $52.41. At this website, buy one today and get two free customizable pages.
FCA will be having an end-of-year FCA bash with food, live worship, guest speakers, and fun at DePlessis Park on Highway 621 from 5:30 to 8. All are welcome.
If you are in need of summer school information, you are in the right place. Scan the code on your screen to get all the information you need for credit, recovery, and new credit classes.
The academic breakfast will be held tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the cafeteria. Invitations will be coming by email from Mr. Walker.
Your high today will be 90 degrees with a heat index of 100. Tomorrow will be 88 with a chance for storms. Stay hydrated, Spartans.
Lunch today is tacos. Yum. Don't forget $1 for cookies.
Today's Spartan Spark of the Day is from an anonymous freshman who says, "Get your money up, not your funny up. Thanks."
We hope to have a great Wednesday. We leave you with our continuing list of tryouts. Good luck to all of those trying out for a sport. And as always, remember your Spartan standards.
Be there, choose your attitude, work hard, and have fun.